Mike DeMertz and Jen Millman here at Citi Field for the Mike and Millman Minute. And Jen, give me three reasons why people should draft Antonio Gates.
The first reason is 16. That is how many games Antonio Gates played last year. There's been a lot of concern about his foot issues throughout his career. He was durable last season. I expect him to be durable again, at least for the most part. The second reason would be 77. That is the number of receptions Antonio Gates had last year. That averages to be about 5 receptions per game, which in PPR leagues is a very good thing. And the third reason is that Philip Rivers is still the quarterback. These two have developed a great receiving partnership over the years, and I expect that to continue.
And you also believe that he is 34 years old, but there was another player called Tony Gonzalez, a former tight end. He did pretty good into his late 30s.
He was okay. Tony Gonzalez was okay pretty late, and I think that we'll see that from Gates. Ladarius Green is a very interesting dynasty prospect, but for redraft purposes, you can get Gates. Don't forget him about it because he's slipping until the 15th or 16th round of drafts this year.